I will show you how to grow your own microgreens at home.
You can reuse a food plastic container, make holes at the bottom, and place it on a lid for water drainage. Fill it with light soil, stamp it, humidify the soil, and add a lot of seeds. Spray again and make sure that the seeds are in contact with the soil. Add a lid on top to place your seeds in the dark. In just a few days, the sprouts will push up the lid. After 3 days, remove the lid and give them some light.
You can harvest now just what you need. You can add it in many dishes. It's highly nutritious. Happy growing and green love to you.
Save this video to watch it again and share it to educate others.